A group of children at Intown Community School hosted two bake sales and raised $2,400 for Ukrainian refugees. The money will go to World Central Kitchen to help them out. The children hosted a similar fundraiser in the fall to help Afghan refugees after American troops were pulled out. Good to see them doing some good things in the community.
Good for them. That's right.